We're back, it's The Vault, and this time around something that you can do right through your camera. This is a screen-to-screen effect that I love, and I wanted to share it with you because I believe it's different than a lot of the current kind of through-the-screen effects that are coming out. This one has a real kind of emotional hook, and you can customize it. The words that you use during the demonstration can be pertaining to the company you're working for or the people that you're working through the camera with. It's easy to do, it's got kind of an impossible ending, and it's just, it's really nice. I like this. This is from Shazam Khan, and it's called Out of Karachi.
I've got some words over here, and these are things in life that you may want. For example, like confidence, okay? Fulfillment, okay? Balance, so on and so forth, okay? You can get these things in life, but you can't grasp the whole idea, or you can't get it to the full extent of it. You can never fully achieve it. You can never fully attain it. You can only get a part of these things. Whatever it is, nobody can always be happy. Nobody can always be sad. You are going to pick one thing for you, and maybe some things you might want to pick for your wife. You both are going to decide who's going to get what. So should you get confidence, or should Ali get confidence? We're gonna make Ali's pile over here, and we're gonna make your pile over here.
I want fulfillment.
You want fulfillment, all right? So I'm gonna tear a part of fulfillment, and your wife does not get any fulfillment, all right?
Okay.
What about peace? Do you want peace, or should Ali get peace?
Me.
You want peace in your life, all right? So you're gonna get a part. You're gonna get a piece of the peace.
Yeah.
What about fulfillment? Karan, does Suhani get fulfillment, or do you get fulfillment?
No, Suhani gets fulfillment.
Suhani gets fulfillment, alright. So Suhani, you're going to get a part of fulfillment. Karan, you get nothing because, you know, you can't get everything in life. What about happiness?
She can get happiness.
She can get happiness. So she's going to get a part of the happiness. And we can go on and on, but the whole idea is that I've got all these things over here. For example, like love, I've got health. I've got like truth, love, you know, people want a little bit of love in their life, passions. This one says meaning, this one says health, stability, so on and so forth. But what I want to show you is that on the back, if you see them, some of them are blue and some of them are red. Can you see that, Suhani? And Karan, can you see that? Some of them are blue, some of them are red. Can you see that?
Passion. And they're sort of color coordinated for a reason. And the reason why they're color coordinated is that
Suhani, you picked some for Karan, Karan picked some for you, you picked some for yourself, and Karan picked some for yourself. But what's amazing is that if I turn these over, and these over, and these over, and these over, these are all red. You got the pieces for yourself, which were all red. And if I turn these over, these over, these over, these are all blue. Oh. You guys did that. And that tells you, you picked all the pieces for your wife that were all blue.
Zabardast, wow.
That you will only get those things in life that you're meant to get. And I think this proves it.
Oh, buddy.
How?
I don't know how, you tell me. You picked all of them.
Wow, Shay, this is the best out of this world I've ever seen in my life. I promise this is the best.